I want to remind us all that art is dangerous.
That's right.
I want to remind you of the history of artists who have been murdered, slaughtered, imprisoned, mm-hmm. chopped up, refused entrance. Mm-hmm. The history of art, whether it's in music or written or what have you, has always been bloody because dictators and people in office and people who want to control and deceive know exactly the people who will disturb their plans.
That's right.
And those people are artists. They're the ones that tell the truth. And it's something that the society has got to protect. Mm-hmm. It's a dangerous pursuit. Mm-hmm. And somebody's out to get you.
That's right.
You have to know it before you start and do it under those circumstances, because it is one of the most important things that human beings do.
That's right.
That's right. What we do.
That's right.